Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave my nose a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to save my aching nose. The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes.